Let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
To thee, O Lord.
Blessed is thy name, and glorified is thy kingdom, of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Pascha, a
but let the righteous be glad.
The murmuring women at the break of dawn drew near to the tomb of the Life-Giver. There they found an angel sitting upon the stone. He breathed to them with these words, "Why do you seek the living among the dead? Why do you mourn the corruption? Go proclaim the glad tidings to his disciples. This is the day which the Lord has made.
Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Pascha of beauty. Pascha. Let us embrace each other joyously.
Pascha, risen from affliction, for today is from a bridal chamber.
Christ has shone forth from the tomb,
and filled the women with joy, saying, proclaim the glad tidings to the apostles.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen.
You may be seated if you want to be seated. If any man be devout and love God, let him enjoy this fair and radiant triumphant feast. If any man be a wise servant, let him enter rejoicing into the joy of his Lord. If you have labored long in fasting, let him now receive his recompense and her recompense. If you have wrought from the first hour, let him today receive his just reward. If you have come on the third hour, let him with thankfulness keep the feast. If any have arrived at the sixth hour, let him have no misgivings, because he shall in no wise be deprived. If any have delayed until the ninth hour, let him draw near, fearing nothing. If any have tarried even unto the 11th, let him also not be alarmed at his tardiness. For the Lord, who is jealous of his honor, will accept the last, even as the first. He gives rest unto him who comes at the 11th hour, even as unto him who has worked from the first hour. And he shows mercy upon the last, and cares for the first. And to the one he gives, and on the other he bestows gifts. And he both accepts the deeds, and welcomes the intentions, and honors the acts, and praises the offering. Wherefore, enter ye all into the joy of your Lord, and receive your reward, both the first and likewise the second. You rich and poor together, hold high festival. You sober and you heedless, honor the day. Rejoice today, both you who have fasted and you who have disregarded the fast. Don't use that as an excuse. The table is fully laden. Feast sumptuously. The calf is fatted. Let no one go hungry away. Enjoy the feast of faith. Receive all the riches of loving kindnesses. Let no one bewail his poverty, for the universal kingdom has been revealed. Let no one weep for his iniquities, for pardon has shone forth from the grave. Let no one fear death, for the Savior's death has set us free. He that was held prisoner of it has annihilated it. By descending into hell, he made hell captive. He embittered it when it tasted of his flesh. And Isaiah, foretelling this, cried, hell was it embittered when it encountered thee in the lower regions.
It was embittered.
It was embittered, for it was abolished.
It was embittered,
for it was mocked. It was embittered, for it was slain.
It was embittered,
because it was overthrown. It was embittered, for it was fettered in chains. It took a body and met God face to face. It took earth and encountered heaven. It took that which was seen and fell upon the unseen. O death, where is your sting? O hell, where is your victory? Christ is risen and you are overthrown. Christ is risen and the demons are fallen. Christ is risen and the angels rejoice. Christ is risen and life reigns. Christ is risen and not one dead remains in the grave. For Christ, being risen from the dead, is become the first fruits of those who have fallen asleep. To him be glory and dominion unto the ages of ages. Amen.
As smoke vanishes, so let them vanish. As wax melts before the fire. Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tombs bestowing life.
And the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him, and without him was not anything made. In him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. He came to testimony, to bear witness to the light, that all might believe in through him. He was not the light, but was to bear witness to the light. The true light that enlightens every man was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him. Yet the world knew him not. He came to his own, and his own received him not. But to all who received him, who believed in his name, he gave power to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, full of grace and truth. We beheld his glory, glories of the only Son from the Father. John bore witness to him and cried, this is he whom I said, he who comes after me ranks before me, for he was before me. And from his fullness have we all received grace upon grace. For the law was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus Christ.
Glory to thee, O Lord, glory to
Marina, Anna, Barry, Barb, Marie, Michael, Bonnie, Robert, Ludmilla, Veslov, Anastasia, Glenda, Julia, and Sergey. May the Lord God remember his heavenly kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
You and all Orthodox Christians, may the Lord grant mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, visitation, pardon, and remission of sins. And may the Lord God remember all of you in his heavenly kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
The departed Orthodox servants of God, depart this life in hope of the resurrection and eternal life. May the Lord God remember his heavenly kingdom, always, now, and ever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Thine own, we offer unto thee in behalf of all and for all. Again, we offer unto thee the grateful and bloodless worship, and beseech thee and pray thee and supplicate thee, send down thy Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts here spread forth, and make this bread the precious body of thy Christ.
Amen.
And that which is within this cup, the precious blood of thy Christ.
Amen.
Changing them by thy Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
There may be a cleansing of soul.
We pray.
And ever Virgin Mary.
Precious blood, wherefore I pray thee, have mercy upon me, and forgive my transgressions, both voluntary and involuntary, of word and of deed, of knowledge and of ignorance, and make me worthy to partake without condemnation of thine immaculate mysteries, unto remission of my sins, and unto life everlasting. Amen. Of thy mystical supper, O Son of God, accept me today as a communicant, for I will not speak of thy mysteries to thine enemies, neither will I give thee a kiss as did Judas, but like the thief will I confess thee. Remember me, O Lord, in thy goodness, not under judgment, nor under condemnation. Be my partaking of thy holy mysteries, O Lord, but unto the healing of soul and body.
Keep us in thy holiness, that all the day we may meditate upon thy righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Attend, having partaken the divine, holy, immaculate, immortal, heavenly, life-giving, and awesome mysteries of Christ, let us worthily give thanks unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Asking that the whole day may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us commend ourselves and each other and all of our life unto Christ our God. O Lord, who blesses those who bless thee, and sanctifies those who put their trust in thee, save thy people and bless thine inheritance, preserve the fullness of thy church, sanctify those who love the beauty of thy house, glorify them in recompense by thy divine power, and forsake us not who hope on thee. Give peace to thy world, to thy churches, to thy priests, to the civil authorities, to the armed forces, and to all thy people, for all good things, for all good giving, and every perfect gift is from above and cometh down from thee, the Father of lights. And unto thee we ascribe glory, thanksgiving, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Amen. O Christ is risen from the dead. O Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tomb bestowing life.
Glory to his holy third day resurrection.
We adore his holy third day resurrection.
O Christ is risen from the dead. O Christ is risen from the dead, trampling down death by death, and upon those in the tomb
bestowing life.
Christ is risen.
Christ is risen.